comes a time where every girl needs to realize that she needs to be able to navigate herself in the world. You don't want to get older and then realize you actually don't know what's really going on out there. You're not a little baby anymore, okay? You're getting a little older now. So go ahead, I trust you, sweetheart.
Let me in.
You're gonna wake him.
Isn't he supposed to be at work?
I think he knows.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry.
Yo, SB, what the fuck's good? They shipping platinum, them bitches are shipping wood. They not be head of hoes, but my kitchen good. I wish a bitch would. You a stupid hoe, you a stupid hoe. You a stupid hoe, you a stupid hoe. You a stupid hoe, you a stupid hoe. You a stupid hoe,
shit stomped in. And you know what else? You know what else? When Tiffany told Veronica that Shada Fatima was hating on the fact that I got the new drawings for my man, she was posting that shit all over Facebook.
Ain't your fault that bitch ain't get up early enough?
I'm fucking tired of her.
Girl, I know, me too.
And you know she was dissing your sister, right?
We gonna catch that bitch at Kimi's house.
Shit, you brought the Vaseline?
No, I did.
Hey, give me some right here.
Yes. We're gonna get this bitch, like, no doubt. She don't even see it coming.
Look at this shit. Fucking look at it. Oh my god. You see. Oh god, please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. You fucking dirty whore. I will gut you like a fish and hang your spleen from my ceiling hook.
Thank you. What you doing
to
the
zoo?
Right now.
Who are you?
What is
I want
for
you.
Why is she acting on the zoo?
Lady, get out of here.
Don't
you know
right
this is between me
yes,
and my daughter?
You, your daughter probably was raised in a zoo. Oh, you're the mama.
Excuse
you
me, did you just call
child?
My daughter an
yeah,
animal?
Yeah, mama, you're an animal too. You raised a child.
Don't you dare point your finger at my daughter.
That's why she's on
the watch your
I
finger.
I want pretty
mind your business and walk on, lady.
Look,
I'm getting tired of you. I'm getting tired. Don't mind your business, okay? I'm tired of
you.
Get away.
Oh, you tired of me. Oh, I bet you gonna tell me she's perfect.
My child, get to me.
Opportunity to get paid.
That's some nasty shit, dog.
It was a nasty last night when I had you on your knees.
You need to shut the fuck up right now.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Relax.
Fuck that. I ain't no fucking faggot, dog.
Me neither, son.
Definitely not making a goddamn career out of it. One time thing, we got drunk. Never happened again.
All right, man, calm down.
Speak on the shit and get us over here.
To you and your family.
Oh, but you can raise that other bitch's children and not yours?
I'll get a DNA. You are the father.
Excuse me. I can't find my puppy. Have you seen a puppy around here? My puppy, Sasha. It's the cutest, fluffiest thing. I gotta find her. You do like puppies, don't you? Well, could you please help me find her?
You sick fuck. Yo, I'm tired of you talking to little kids, man.
Brother, I did nothing wrong. I know her.
Oh, yeah? You want to tell that shit to the cops?
She was helping me.
Well, run home. Run home. Come here, man. Come here. I want to talk to you for a second.
Why is she not home? Why is she not waiting for me?
I just sent her for a few minutes to grab some things at the store. That's it.
And you can't go instead of her?
Because I want to raise my daughter to be able to do things on her own.
Baby, are you okay?
Of course she's okay, James. She went across the street, not to California.
Yeah? And why on earth didn't you ask me that before you sent her?
Okay, I didn't think it was a big deal.
Then it was a big deal. She's never been outside by herself.
But she's not a baby anymore, James.
But she's 8 years old.
Listen, okay? We are great parents. We raised her very well. We live in a great neighborhood. We work really hard. So what could possibly happen within 10 minutes?